I've been literally about 2 seconds into this speed up of strip mining, and we have found diamonds. I fucking done. So guys, I might as well just start the episode here. Welcome back to episode 4 of our Minecraft survival that we have here on our channel. Yeah, I was intending on... Are you fucking serious? Oh my fuck. There's 8 diamonds here. I was intending on, strip mining for about half an hour and just moving it into about a 10-minute period. But yeah, this happened. Oh my... It's so good! Last episode I said I wanted 5 diamonds, but now I have 8, which means I can make a sword, a pickaxe, and an enchantment table. Why did I just pick that cobblestone up? Guys, you don't know how happy I am. But in this episode, we are going to carry on strip mining for a little bit. Sorry, but that's just the way things go. Actually, yeah, that's how the way things go. Oh my god, I'm just actually speechless. If you can see my face right now, I'm just in complete what the fuck mode. I had it all set out. I knew exactly what, 3 songs I was going to use for, the 5-minute period. I knew how I was going to do it. I was going to strip mine if I didn't find anything. I was going to come up and just start an episode anyway. And then the beauty of fucking diamonds happened. So pumped. If you find any more, I'm just going to jizz my pants. No, no, that's a bit extreme over some... blue rock. What's going on here? You're not fucking kidding. Not today! Not today, my friend! Ow! I don't... Oh, right, there's nothing here. Any more diamonds? No more diamonds. Just got some coal. But making that enchantment table and putting that level 30 enchantment for the first time is going to be so beautiful. Whew. Whew. Well, we're going to carry on strip mining through here. So we're just going to put this into a little box, if you want to use that word. Okay. I don't trust myself around fucking lava. Especially with diamonds on my person. Right, I want to keep a light source. Okay, there was a creeper here. Don't know what happened to it, but by the looks of things, it got a bit blown up. What if I just... I've just deceased. Fucking lava. That bitch got wrecked. Right. Fucking, this is gonna be a sick mining trip. Found loads. So much iron, so much redstone. Diamond! Every now and again, I'm just gonna look at that. Just to remind myself of what kind of person I am. Oh, fuck. Damn it. I found obsidian, I could have mined some of that. Right. Wait. No, it's just iron. Nothing really up there. I'll take this iron for later use. All we need now is some gold and lapis, and we found like and emerald, but emerald is really rare. Well, I wouldn't say rare. It's more you can find a lot of it in the right place. That's more of what it is. Oh, okay. So we found lapis. Like one predicted. Lapis gives you fucking levels. Oh, that's so fucking good. Ah! Whoa! Okay. That was so. Oh my god, I'm such a little bitch. Oh, I can already see it in the comments, bitch boy Jack. That genuinely shook me up. Oh my gosh. Oh my fuck. I've never fucking screamed at. Oh god. This is more of a screaming situation. Lads, we're not going out without a fucking fight. You can't blow up obsidian, bitch. Burning lava, slut. Yeah, you can't evade lava. Scared to go up. Why am I scared to go up? There's nothing here. It's just all coal. And a lot of it. At that. But we need coal, coal's good. This has been quite a fucking. Why did I even scream at that? The thing is, when it comes to things like jump scares, I'm not usually a pussy. I don't trust that creeper. Alright, cool. Right, this is gonna be my little sectioned off area where I don't intend on getting touched by creepers. Oh my gosh. Why I screamed, I do not know. I could just see me now digging into that one block of fucking lava that wants to ruin my life. Where the fuck did the creeper go? Okay, I'm out. So, first I'm taking this. I've got full iron, so they can't blow me up if they blow up right next to me. They'll probably leave me on a few hearts though, but not many. When I run out of torches, I'm going back. But yeah, we're gonna be stacked on torches and furnaces for now. I can't go to get that. Ooh. Levels. Give me them levels. Whew. I don't trust darkness anymore. Fuck off, no way. fuck off, have we just? Guys. You know what that is, right? Right, yes. Yes, sort of, yes. I think that's the mineshaft. Unless I randomly put wood down here, which I've never been down it before. That is the mineshaft. I'm ready. I'm fucking ready. Pretty sure. Fuck yes. Right. First order of business. I need torches. Gonna find so much shit here. No, we're not. Okay, we're gonna hopefully find shit in chests here. Emerald! What did I say? Finding the right places, you find a lot of it. Even though you only find them in one by one type of things. Right now I'm just hoping to light the place up. See more emerald. Right, bearing in mind I can't hear mobs, remember? So. Blow up someone else's fucking day. Okay, there's a spawner down there, so I'm not gonna. Is that a spawner as well? Yep, not gonna interfere with that. Gold, we all love a bit of gold. Right guys, real quick. I'm gonna end the episode here. If you did enjoy it, please drop a like, it means a lot to me, and obviously subscribe to the channel for the next episode, and you can go to my channel to check out all the other previous episodes and all my other series that I do. Thanks for watching, guys. I've been Jack, and I'm out. Peace. Wiggle, wiggle. Like.